Yeah, for sure. I'm really sorry for this crash. I knew it was difficult today, but especially for the long straight we got, and at the beginning of the race, the first lap, I lost a lot of position and cannot be so aggressive on braking for past other riders. Then I was trying to push, but I crashed, and with no warning. But yeah, I'm okay. Even if we are facing some difficulties, but especially for the aerodynamics, I'm very very big, and I take a lot of air. And let's say the other riders can use my slipstream to pass me. But yeah, anyway, fortunately the next two races are with less straight and more cold.